Wherever I go, wherever my body goes, wherever my speech goes, whatever my speech
says,
whatever my mind thinks, that is your nature.
How
that
this
is your
threefold
divine self.
How this
threefold this is the reality of our
way of knowledge is the cause of bondage. How this threefold mala becomes the cause of bondage. This threefold mala. Ajnanatmaka jnana, that is anomala, yonivarga is mayi mala, kala sharira rupasya is karma mala. This threefold malas, how they give you bondage? To this he puts answer, jnana adhishthanam matrika. Matrika is the chief conductor of this knowledge. Matrika is the point. Matrika is the chief conductor of this jnana knowledge. Matrika is the chief conductor of this triple knowledge. You know triple knowledge? One knowledge is anomala, another knowledge is mayimala, and third knowledge is karmala. This triple way of knowledge is handled by matrika. Matrika means agyata matrika, mata. When the universal energy is known in the wrong way, in the incorrect way. When universal energy is known in its correct way, it is found, it seems to be just Swatantra Shakti. When it is known in wrong way, it is energy of illusion. It is called Maya Shakti. So, Matrika is both. Matrika means Ajnata Mata. When that universal energy is not known in its correct way, and when that universal energy is known in its correct way, then these triple ways of bondages are handled by this energy, this Swatantra. So this too is your own will. If you bind yourself, it is your own free will. If you get it out from bondage, it is your own will. It is at your disposal.
So when this energy becomes unknown or not known properly, then it becomes Maya Shakti.
It becomes Maya Shakti. Swatantra Shakti is transformed in the form of Maya Shakti. And Maya Shakti is transformed in the formation of Swatantra Shakti, in the correct way of knowing. In the incorrect way of knowledge, it is transformed in the Swarupa of Maya Shakti, in the formation of Maya Shakti. This he explains in this sutra. Yadeta Tridamala Sarupam Upurnam Manyata Binnavedya Pratha Shubhashubha Vasanatmakam Vividam Jnana Rupam Uktam. This triple way of mala, threefold mala, is already explained, which is first Anomala, Upurnam Manyata, second Mayimala, Binnavedya Pratha, differentiated knowledge, and third mala, karma mala, which is shubha-shubha vasana. Tasya adikhyantarupa agyata mata matrika vishujanani tattat sankuchita vedya vasatmano jnanasya upurnosmi khyama thulo vasmi agnishtom yaji asmi yadyadi tattat avikalpa savikalpa avvas paramarshamayasya tattat vachak shabd anuveda dvarena shok sumai harshi Ragaj Rupatam Adadana, it is Sri Timurod Gat Proktanitya, Vargalaj Adishtatri, Brahmyad Shakti Shreni Shobini, Sri Sarvir Agam Prasid Lipikrama Sannevesh Uttapika, Amba Jeshta Raudri Vamaki Shakti Chakra Chumbita, Shaktir Adishtatri. Yadetat, this threefold way of malas, which is already explained, Tasya Adishtatri, the handler of this threefold malas, Tasya is there. Tasya should be joined, attached with Adishtatri there. the handler of those three malas is Adhikantarupa, Agyata Mata, the universal mother who pervades from A to Ksha, all letters, all world of alphabets. Not only world of alphabets, the universal mother pervades the world of Vachaka and the Vacha world also. Vacha means this is specs. And this specs S-P-E-E, this is the world of Adhikanta. This is the world of letters, Vachaka. And this object that is explained by that word, this is the world of objects, Vacha. This object is known by those words. This is what he says here. Tasya Adhikanta Rupa Agyata Mata. That universal mother is pervading all the letters from A to Ksha. Not only letters, objects too. Objects also, which are nominated by letters, nominated by words. And that mother is Vishujanani, the creator of universe. Tattat sankuchita vedya avasatnu jnanasya. And when that universal energy carries the differentiated and shrunk knowledge, she appears to be in this mood that upurnosmi, I am not full. Kshama, I am weak. Tholo vasmi, I am stout. Agnishtomi ajasmi, I am the only fortunate person in the world. Ityadi tatat aikalpa saikalpa avabhasa paramarsha mayasya. And this way, this is saikalpa paramarsha. I am not full, I am weak, I am stout, I am fortunate. This kind of knowing is saikalpa paramarsha. Nirikalpa paramarsha is, I am great master, I hold so many disciples, I am the world-known teacher, and all this. This is nirvikalpa paramarsha. This too is in the field of maya.
How is that nirvikalpa? There are words in nirvikalpa?
That is nirvikalpa plus savikalpa. Tatat vachaka shabda anaveda dvarena. By these words and by these letters and by these objects, sometimes he is filled with grief, sometimes with smaya, with wonder, sometimes filled with harsh, joy, sometimes filled with rag, attachment. And what happens in the end? Karandra chiti madhyastha. So this matrika does very bad thing to this victim, who has become the play of this mother. Who has become the play ball of this mother. Karandra chiti madhyastha brahma pasha avalambika pithe sharyo mahagora mohayanti muhur muhur. Karandra chiti, although this matrika resides in Brahmarandra. Karandra means Brahmarandra. Ka means Brahm. Ka Randra, Brahmarandra. In the state of Brahmarandra, there is Chiti, Matrika, the universal mother. And universal mother is situated in the center of Brahmarandra. And around that Chiti are situated Piteshwaryo. Piteshwaryo means those who are seated at his seat, around her, around mother. And those Piteshwaris are called organs of knowledge, organs of action, mind, intellect, and ego. These are all Piteshwaris to him. To whom? The one who is played by Matrika.